Hey guys, welcome to part 82 of Fallout? I got Fallout on the mind, never mind. This is Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty. I'm Purist, and last time we, made a choice on what, who we wanted for our gig for, Samurai getting back together. I chose, Denny, because, pretty sure Henry's a little bit mental. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna make a statement by driving a full-on cement truck into my former spouse's pool and then pouring cement into it. That's definitely, that's definitely normal behavior. Anyway, at the end of the last part, we just got like a little bit of upgrading to do. Just cause. I think for this one we'll go. Oh wait, no, we didn't go up the stairs, did we? There we gig, sure. How many fucking people?
Jesus.
And our car is a little bit dented up.
Thank you. What?
Guys, please, don't shoot!
Hey, we're closed. Let's fuck off with one.
Shut suck at your tiny brain.
Come out wherever you are. Fuck his ass up! Hold her shut together!
With money. Come here.
He's here. I can feel him.
Oh, good.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
If there's any loot in here. Not the sheep. We were made to rule. Not the sheep we were made to rule. Ow! Had a cramp. Up. Thank you. go. Alright, more map.
Watch!
Still in driving. Why of the cheetah? Ah, it's this one. You know that classic comedy setup where a gonk gets into serious trouble and only some, like, misanthropic hard-ass can save him? Well, let that be your guiding plot for today. The gonk in question is called Huangbo. He did some small-time work for Tidy Claws, but instead of keeping his head down and being patient, he took a shortcut and stole from his own gang. Genius, right? Not only that, but the whole thing had his name written all over it. Wombo's marked for death, meaning he has to disappear. The faster, the better. I already found a nomad smuggler, but someone still needs to get him from one end of the city to the other. But if you spot it out in the street, the Tidy Claws will know about it, so you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Dead to it. He's held up somewhere in the motel on Martin.
You Huangbo?
그래. 근데 다들 날 치타라고 불러. 내가 또 치타처럼 존나 빠르거든.
Nobody calls you that.
Nobody calls you that. How'd you get here?
야, 차 타고 왔지. 걸어 왔겠냐? 이 근처에 주차해뒀어.
Let me do the driving. Do I look blind or deaf to you? Shut your trap if you don't want it. What?
Hey!
겁나 아슬아슬했는데 그래도 우리가 해냈어.
We. If it wasn't for me, you'd be a stain on a motel floor.
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself.
Hey, 넌 별명 같은 거 없어?
Nope.
처음에 뭐라도 생각해놔. 길거리에서 존나 잘 먹힐 테니까.
Is that so?
당연하지. 그냥 입에 착 붙는 거로 아무거나 지어내봐. 그럼 사람들이 금방 기억할 거야. 난 효과 좀 봤거든.
오케이, we're here. Get out.
야, 잠깐만. 아, 근데 저 새끼를 믿어도 돼? 아, 너 가면 내 콩팥 떼가고 그러는 건 아니지?
Gina knows what she's doing.
Reggie hired him direct. Ran the spec herself.
알았어, 알았다고. 아, 내리면 되잖아. 그리고 호텔에서 도와줘서 고마웠어.
Yes, help. Thanks for my help back at the motel. Do a few more. Oh, we haven't done a cyber cycle for a while. Oh, that's bloody ritual. No, I want to do that at night, because that cinema gets hell at night. Okay, for some reason my car doesn't work. Wonderful.
Take a wild fucking guess. I'm serious. Come on.
Why the...
That's fun. And Dorset.
Gotta twist him off. Should've cut higher. It's higher bang.
Still in decent condition.
Sandra Dorset, the chick you pulled out of a snap's nest? Man, give someone an inch and they take a mile. This databank must be pretty special to where if she ain't even willing to go through a fixer. Well, damn. I'm kinda curious. Gonna help out or play by the rules of the game? Oh, wait. Here we go. Apparently, guess I don't have a call. Run all the way there. Wonderful.
Shrinking Violet! Is it you? Where are you, Christos?
What's the stairs?
Ah.
would have thought.
Corpo or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
Okay, let's go back up here. Joy Teller. Where is it? See some A55. Damn it. Idiot. Who knew where it is? Where I was. thought they were. It is.
Hey, where'd you come from?
It was just downstairs.
Yeah.
Want to talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
You're lying.
It's your right not to believe me. You also have the right to a discount.
Discount? What do you mean?
Special prices for special customers like you. In exchange
for... Forgetting what I saw in the basement?
Yes. Well put. Well said.
Fuck you.
You even able to look yourself in the mirror? No. Fuck you.
Yeah, I never go down there. As an access token. Sure, mate. Sure. Where the fuck is her data bank? Stupid fucking... Ah, two might consider place in Kabuki. Came for door sit and walked out over my brother's back. Asked the neighbors and they said it was a big Tino and a young poser piece of shit. You know anyone in the afterlife? Ask around. I want names. This isn't over. Remember our old bet? Well, I beat your record. 260 pounds of chrome worked out of one guy. Some techie coming off the shift in Arroyo. Every step he left a fucking crater on the sidewalk. He was so heavy. I'll put a stop to that, good citizens I am. Don't want him trashing our infrastructure. Haha. And that means you owe me a code one. Let me know when you want to hit the bars. That's cool how they actually had a thing, like, related to me. Where the fuck is this thing? Car? No. There it is. Ah.
The NCPD advises those traveling find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra? You there?
Yeah. It's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
All right. Get in my car. Then after this, we'll leave it for this week.
Just ask him. Been some surprises lately.
But not with the gear.
How was I supposed to know her daddy was for the tiger?
Last of my drink.
Sandra, it's me, V. I got your data bank. Sandra, you in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on. Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
Yeah, I got it right here.
Here. Don't worry. It's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
No, of course not.
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
Right. And we'll leave that there for this week. Hope you join me again. I mean, my schedule should be back up to snuff after this week, barring any unforeseen circumstance. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy. I've been Purist, signing off.